heart was broken, but I didn't know. It was missing the power of his life-cleansing flow. I carried the weight of this heart of stone that blocked this vessel as I sailed alone. The storm that raged had swept me away, yet I didn't realize as I was blinded by the spray. But the Lord loved me and searched my heart, healing the scars that had set me apart. The miracle he performed made my heart beat again, giving a testimony of my broken chains. He didn't bypass my soul, but gave a second chance, redirecting the streams of life through every circumstance. Each step he tenderly prepared me for the surgery that was to take place, knowing exactly when I was ready to accept his loving embrace. For years, the wounds had been weeping, a barren, unattended sight. God gently reached into the darkness with his holy healing light. My heart is now healthy and beating. My Lord has made me whole again. My post-operative care is forever to praise. My Lord, God, in Jesus' name,